I'm a hot, sweaty man right now. Jeez Louise. Oh, we're gonna have the nuke scene.
Marines, we have a possible fix on our side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and wild missile units have taken out most of the air defenses, but al Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get al Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
All right, Jackson, I got you. Loud and clear. Yeah.
Information, approaching objective, 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with the Mark 19.
Yes, ma'am.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
Deadly, refueled and fully loaded. You got a good
move out, let's
Goddamn it! Knows how to pick his shot. Not bad. Go!
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson.
I'm going.
No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it.
Cover my ass!